All right, so Cespedes just reached a four-year, $110 million deal with the New York Mets. So that means we have him for a while, and that's good because no one else on the team could really bat like him. And we may not win the World Series in the next 4 or 5 years, but at least we have a good player, right, to build on. So let's see what happens. Now, this is HJB representing Triple Threat Sports, and I'm out.